Open QuickBooks and go to the account home page. Click on Bookkeeping to access the financial management tools. In the Bookkeeping section, select Transactions and choose Expenses from the drop-down menu. This will take you to the Expenses page. On the Expenses page, review the list and make sure to check the box next to each expense you want to print a check for. Scroll down to find the Print Setup option and click on it. In the Print Setup section, ensure that the printing specifications, such as check layout, paper type, and other preferences, are set according to your requirements. Once you've made the necessary specifications, click on Continue Setup to proceed. Afterward, select Finish Setup to save your printing preferences. Now, return to the transaction page and click on Print Checks again. In the Print Checks window, enter the starting check number in the designated field. Next, select Preview and print to see a preview of how the checks will look before printing. Take a moment to review the preview, ensuring that all the details are accurate and as expected. Finally, click on Print to start printing the checks. After printing the checks in QuickBooks, you'll have a pop-up with three options. You can choose the first option if all the checks have been printed successfully and correctly. If a particular check hasn't printed correctly, you can choose the second option by clicking the drop-down menu and selecting that specific check. If all the checks have not been printed correctly, you can choose the third option. By selecting the appropriate option, you can ensure that your check printing process in QuickBooks is completed accurately.